I'm starting the video off a little bit differently today because, can you see me? There we go. Because I have a doctor's appointment today, but first me and Shakar are going to go eat breakfast. Rosalie's with her grandmother, and I'm walking up to Shakar's apartment. I would have started the video earlier, but my camera was dead. So, I did my hair, some makeup, I got dressed, now I'm going to Shakar's apartment. She lives on the second floor, and I'm out of shape. Let's see what she's doing. Look at this amazing breakfast. Shakar and I are about to, well, this is mine. It's tortillas.
I don't think this is what I want.
Why?
I don't see breakfast.
Because breakfast, you think about pancakes and stuff.
Yeah.
So good. I'm gonna chow down. And it's gone.
Okay. Do you have egg still in your mouth, Kylie? Eat it. Oh, you keep going back for more. I was like, there's no way she still has egg in her mouth from like forever ago.
Kylie. Kylie. What are you doing? What is she doing back there? Is she putting food back there?
Kylie, leave the nasty stuff alone. Down on
with my company here. They're doing an early glucose test on me. Not sure why. I haven't talked to the doctor yet. Waiting to get that started. Which we were talking about that in the what's it called? The waiting room. We're talking about how we dread the glucose test, and we come back here, and sure enough, I have to take one.
That is crazy.
This little girl is coming. Okay, so back. Some little girl came in. She keeps coming in and opening the door. It's not that hard. Kylie's had a bug bite, so we had to put a band-aid on it. But this little girl keeps coming in and opening the door. Uh-uh. It's okay. It's just a little boo-boo. Do you see yourself on the camera?
Look at me.
Yes, do it. And I love it when you do it.
Thank you.
Shakara and Mama Duty.
You're supposed to be good, Kylie. Oh, man. So I get it too.
That's abuse.
Okay, sorry. Sorry, mommy, sorry. Here, do it to mommy.
Yeah, teaching her, that's exactly what she needs. Teaching her. I meant hitting. That's exactly what she needs. Oh, I poked you in the face, I'm sorry.
Thank you. Well, Kylie, you're gonna have to get that for Mama.
Kylie. Okay, so I'm back home. I have Kylie with me because Shakar went to go grocery shopping. Doctor's appointment overall was good. Oh, my hair is everywhere, sorry. Doctor's appointment was overall good. Let me sit down and tell you guys about it. They were saying that they texted me for my glucose because basically I'm not a small person. Like, I'm starting off bigger this pregnancy. And, So with me starting off bigger, means bigger baby and so on and so forth and all this other stuff. So since I'm starting off bigger, I'm at a higher risk for developing gestational diabetes. Just the diabetes that you get while you're pregnant. So they tested me for that, and depending on how this one comes back, we'll go from there. I don't really think I have it, but I will take it easy. I have been eating a lot better, with the exception of earlier this week. I destroyed a pizza. was really craving it too. Couldn't help it. So I'm switching arms because my arms are getting tired. So yeah, they did my blood work. She did like the whole body check thing, you know, women's health check. And then she was doing trying to hear the heartbeat through the top of my stomach, and she couldn't hear it. So she's like, well, let's just go do an ultrasound. So they did an ultrasound, and Shakara was like, oh my God, are you having two babies? Apparently, like, the way it was, the baby looked like there was two of them, but there's one baby, and my baby's pretty big. Not like pretty big, but it's a big baby. And Shakara said the baby has a big head, because I didn't actually get to see like the ultrasound. And so I was like, well, they all have big heads right now, so don't judge my baby. And so yeah, baby's heart rate was at 159. Mine is good. My blood pressure is good. All of my blood work from the last time came back good. And they told me that I could take the blood work now to find out if the baby's a boy or a girl. And I was like, no, we are not going to be finding out until I go have my C-section. And so the lady that was doing the blood work was like, are you sure? And I was like, I don't want to know what I'm having. Like, I really, really don't. I just want to know, you know, just do the regular testing to see if the baby has Down syndrome and so on and so forth. So everybody was pretty shocked that I didn't want to know, but I really am not finding out the gender of my baby. So that's just what it is. The doctor's appointment took a lot longer than expected because of the glucose test, but we are back home. Shakara is grocery shopping. I just put Rosalie down for her nap. I have a ton of laundry to get done. I have this living room is a mess. I'm going to go ahead and start dinner early tonight so I can get it out of the way. And this table behind me is a mess because this is like the dropping ground for everything as you walk through the door. So as you walk through the door, you're just like, oh, hey, psh, throw it right there. So, and then that table back there too. So, yeah, today's just a typical Thursday.
Okay, so progress so far is the table's cleaned. Shakara came in, was having lunch, but she had to go pick up the kids. Kylie dropped the card. Kylie's crying because Shakara left. This part of the living room is clean. Rosalie climbed all over the clothes. Almost done folding that. I have clothes in the washer. Rosalie, okay, what are you doing over there?
I managed to clean the living room and kitchen and fold some of the laundry. I'm still staring at a big pile of laundry next to me. Anastasia, can you help your sister? Yes, please. My head is killing me. And everything hurts. Like, every time I do a glucose test. Anastasia, please stop. Every time I do a glucose test, I get really, really bad headaches from it, and my eyes hurt, and I'm just tired now, because I was doing so much. But, help her! All that sugar just gives me a really bad headache. And, Rosalie's having a hard time putting on her pants. I'm honestly having a really hard time keeping my eyes open. Mama. Yes. So, I mean, I already did dinner, so dinner's already done. The kids will eat in a little bit. And I'm just gonna lay down. I don't know, I just don't feel good. I'm probably not gonna finish recording tonight, so I'll just record some stuff tomorrow and just put the days together. So I'll try to record some more tonight. I'm not gonna make any promises. I feel like caca. So yeah, I'm gonna lay here. Yep, that's loud. I'm gonna lay here while the kids watch TV and then I'll feed them dinner. Okay, so why are you staring at me? Okay, so update for right now is, or tonight is, Travis came home early and he went to go get me something to eat from a restaurant. Hi.
And also that she's having a baby.
I already know.
September 5th. It's going to be
not born. September 5th.
My friend told me. I told him that it's in the middle.
Mm-hmm.
And what is the middle of December?
September.
September middle.
I don't know. Well, I don't know when I'm having the baby yet because I'm having surgery.
Well, I can't wait. I love babies when they're born, they're always chubby.
Rosalie has her shirt on backwards.
And I'm going to be a bunny. Excuse me, Rosalie.
Anyways, so my head is killing me. It hurts to open my eyes. I'm sitting here. I was watching the new episode of Bones, trying to catch up on it. And Travis is going to basically just be taking care of the girls tonight. My face looks really swollen. He's going to be taking care of the girls tonight. I'm just not feeling very well right now. I just want to lay down. I'm going to sit here when he brings me my salad and watch some Hulu and just try to relax while I go to bed extremely early because I have a headache and I can only take so much medicine and it's not really working. So, what are you doing? Hi. What, baby? Did you get bite on your leg? Oh. Rosalie's looking at me through the other side of the camera. Hi, baby. Look at me.
I got him.
Kisses. Oh, that's the sweetest. I love you. There's no lip. I don't have any.
Lip.
Baby, I don't have any lip. Get your shoes off of my bed. Yes. She got new sandals and she loves them. But anyways, that's just the update for now. Sadie, stop. Sadie. Sadie's trying to rip out her dew claw, so thankfully that's getting taken out soon. But yeah, I'm probably just going to end up recording some more tomorrow so that way it'll be like more longer and more interesting of a vlog than just a few minutes of me sitting in an office with a little girl screaming, baby, baby, and Kylie running from the baby. Or the little girl, whatever. So yeah, I'm just going to sit here and enjoy my night. I'm going to try to at least. I don't know. Okay. Bye. You need a napkin. Can you get Rosie a napkin? I was trying to enjoy my salad, but I have this one sticking her hands all in it. And now my food kind of tastes like lotion. Stop. No more. Look at you rubbing your hands together. And now I'm watching New Girl. Okay, so good morning. I just took CJ and Anastasia to school. Because Shakara's gotta take her mom to work. And then just gonna go do a few things, run a few errands. Travis is actually off today, which means that he can stay home with Rosalie and I can get things done. So let's, I hope it goes that way. And then tonight, it's Friday, March 24th, by the way, I forgot to say that. Tonight at our church, they're doing a, tonight at our church, they're doing a date night for married couples, engaged couples, and seriously dating couples. And so we're going to that. I'm not exactly sure what it's all supposed to be. I don't know if it's a comedian coming out or some sort of like marriage counselor, but it's just a way for couples to get out, have some time to themselves, and learn how to work on things, so on and so forth. It's like a little date night. So his mom is going to babysit the girls while we go do that. So, and I don't know what time we'll be back. Because I'm pretty sure, well, I don't know, because before we might go eat dinner first. My camera keeps falling. I'm sorry. I thought that this whole new car setup thing would work, but it's not working. And I'm pretty sure all you're looking at is my hand. So yeah, right now I'm on my way to Starbucks because I need caffeine. So yeah, and I was gonna text Shakara, but I mean, I guess I could text her. Oh wait, nope, 2 inch traffic. They're doing construction in our neighborhood by one of the golf courses. And it backs things up around here. Done. Starbucks, here we come. Okay, so a quick update. Had to go with Shakar to an appointment and then had to go to the hospital for something. She will update you everything on her video. And then since we were on that side of town, we decided to go ahead and go eat some lunch. So we went to Olive Garden and then we had to pick up her nieces after school. Something fell in the car, a twig, a very heavy twig. We had to come pick up her nieces after school here at her sister's house. So now we're gonna head back to our side of town to go pick up our kids after we drop these three off and then go home. I have to put Rosie down for a nap because Travis hasn't been able to get her down for a nap because Kylie's there and they're just playing. And then I'm gonna start getting ready. I gotta cook dinner for the girls and then start getting ready because Travis and I are going on the date night tonight. I think Shakara and Maurice are gonna go too. I'm sorry, I have the hiccups. Okay, they're coming in the car now, so I will start recording again in a little bit. Okay, so today is Saturday, March 25th. I didn't get to film anymore last night because after we picked up Shakara's nieces, we came home and it was literally like, sorry, there's something outside. It was kind of getting late then. It was closer to like 3:30 or so. So I rushed to go pick up CJ and Anastasia. Brought CJ home, came here. Anastasia had to clean her room. I had to take a shower and get ready because we were going to that date night at the church. This is really close, I'm sorry. We were going to the date night at the church. It was a lot of fun. It was like a marriage counselor that he's like a marriage counselor and a comedian. And it was hilarious. He was awesome. His name is Ted Cunningham. You should look him up. He's also written a few books and he travels and does his kind of stuff. So it was well worth it that, like I said, I had to get ready for that and I had to do a quick load of laundry so I can wear my maternity jeans. And my lip is kind of hurting. And then my mother-in-law got here, we ordered pizza for the girls, and then we left. And like, we were supposed to leave at 6:30, but we left at like 6:50, of course. And then we got there in perfect amount of time. And then we're there, then we went out to eat at Wings and More, which was actually not very good at all. I'd much prefer Buffalo Wild Wings. We came home and the girls were playing. It was really late. It was like almost 10 o'clock. But I mean, it wasn't that big of a deal. It's a Friday night. So the girls were playing and watching TV. And me and Travis tried to play a few rounds of Phase 10. But I couldn't keep my eyes open anymore. So I was like, I'm just going to bed. And then we all went to bed around 11. But I haven't talked to my mom in a few, like almost a week, because she's been working. So I'm gonna call her. Oh, did you see the number? I hope not. Hello, stranger. Well, I tried to call you, but you said that you were working at 10 all week.
Yeah, and?
So I haven't been able to, like, actually call you and talk to you, but I had my doctor's appointment on Thursday.
How's that go?
Well, it was different.
Why?
I get into the doctor's office. Okay, so last time I updated, I was on the phone with my mom. Then I got off the phone with my mom and I cleaned and ate and cleaned. And then I got ready. Travis is going to take the girls up to the front because they're having a crawfish boil where we live. So he's taking the girls and Sadie up there. They were supposed to go swimming, but they didn't want to behave themselves this morning. So I said no to swimming, but they can go play at the jump house thing, bounce house, whatever. Anyways, they're going to go do that. I think they're about to leave right now. I'm leaving to go grocery shopping because I need a break from them. You know, those mornings when you wake up and you just need a break away from your kids. That was me this morning. I was going berserk. You know, sometimes you can't record everything that happens, you know, when you go off on them and you just need to take a step back and just breathe. Yeah, that was me this morning. I had to take a lot of deep breaths, but we got through it. Finally got Nisada's room cleaned after a week of me telling her to do it and she wouldn't do it. She lost a lot of toys. That's one thing I'm always like very strict about is you don't clean, you don't get toys. You get them thrown away. Or you have to donate. She's donated a lot of toys before. But we threw a lot of things away. We cleaned, we organized. And I'm gonna go grocery shopping, which is nice to go grocery shopping without kids. Those who have kids know what it's like. It's like a little vacation, besides when you go to the hospital. Like me and Shakara were talking, when I go to the hospital to have this baby, it's like a freaking vacation. They give you all sorts of things to say doped up. Because you're in pain, you get to be by yourself, you send the baby to the nursery, and you don't get to have nurses bothering you. My nurses have to come bother me because they usually have to have blood transfusions. But it's like a little mini vacation. I cannot wait for September, guys. But yeah, I will update you guys when I get to the grocery store. When I get there, I'm going to sit in the parking lot and download my coupons onto my phone. So yeah, that's what I'm about to do. So I'm going to get going. Okay, so there was a bit of a change of plans, because I was grocery shopping and Shakara called me saying, you know, where are you? It's like, I'm at the grocery store. And to go before that, we've had an ongoing issue with one of our neighbors and Travis has been trying to take care of it. So he's been trying to take care of it all day. So when I went grocery shopping, I thought he was going to take the kids up there. Well, he sent the kids with Shakara and her husband to the pool, and like I said earlier, the girls were supposed to go swimming today, but they couldn't behave themselves this morning and they couldn't listen, so I have to stick to my guns and saying no, you don't get to go swimming, because I've learned that if you tell them no and then you go back on it, then they can't take you seriously and it just kind of is pointless. So she said that Rosalie was just kind of sitting there looking around, and I just started to feel bad. And her mom went and got them the food because it was like a crawfish bowl. So there was crawfish, there was hot dogs and burgers and so on and so forth. So she's telling me that, and then I got frustrated because Travis was at home with, oh, I'm not going that way. He was at home waiting for a certain person to show up so he can try to take care of the situation. And I'm pregnant. I'm emotional, so I was in the grocery store crying. And just thinking about, like, my kids sitting there at the pool, you know, watching all these kids have fun and play and everything, and then they don't get to do that because they were supposed to go to the bouncy house, which was on the other side of the thing. Like, on the other side of the, there's building, it's just, it's hard to explain, but it was on the other side. And, you know, I just felt really bad. So I literally just left the cart right there, got in the car, and sped all the way home to get the kids. And then Shakara was like, no, they're fine. You just go back to grocery shopping. I was like, I'm already here. I'm taking them. I'm going to go take them to do what I told them they were going to get to go do. And now I'm heading back to the grocery store. I was there for about an hour or so. I'm heading back to the grocery store to get what I really need to get done today. So I'm going to try this again. I was just frustrated with Travis because I had asked him to take the girls, but he needed to take care of some things. And if I would have known that he was going to do something, I can't tell you the whole situation, but if I would have known that he was going to do what he had to do, then I wouldn't have gone when I left. So it was a miscommunication part right there, I guess you can say. So I was just really, really frustrated. It's a nice car. And so, yeah, I've cooled down a little bit. The girls got to play at the bouncy house. I took Rosalie with me because the bouncy house, she was having so much fun. Sorry, I'm looking at the road, so I'm not paying attention to the camera. She was having so much fun. But there's so many big kids that were jumping all over the place. And there was this one kid in particular who was not paying attention to what he was doing. And he kept jumping all over her. And, you know, I just saw her little hand being smashed because he was, like, jumping all over the place. And he kept jumping on her hand, or he'd jump on her foot, or hit her in the head. And so we go ahead and took her out of there screaming. Put her in the car screaming. And but you're gonna get a snack, right, Rosalie? You're gonna get a snack? Are you gonna get a snack? Huh? Yeah, okay. And a drink? Yeah, okay. Say I love you. She's mad right now. So yeah, we're gonna try this grocery shopping thing again. And I haven't grocery shopped with Rosalie in a while because I always leave her at home. So this is gonna be about an hour grocery shopping trip. Wish me luck. And yeah, so that so far is my Saturday, and I have a really bad headache. I still have my Starbucks coffee, but thankfully, because it's so hot outside, I can scoot up some. Since it's so hot outside, I can still drink it because it is Texas, and it says it's 73 degrees, but 73 degrees to us still is, like, really hot. It doesn't feel like 73 degrees outside. And my coffee is still scalding hot. Oh, yeah. That's good. It's still very, very hot. I guess that's a good thing about that I got a hot coffee or hot latte, whatever. So, when I started recording, I had just pulled out of the apartment complex, and now I am at the light to turn into the grocery store parking lot. And there's a new nail salon open. So I'm going to try this again. I keep saying that I'm going to try this again. I'm frustrated that I didn't get to do it in the first place. I should have just stayed home. But I don't know. I'm just frustrated. It's just that kind of a day. And you know, being pregnant, everything makes me angry. Everything makes me cry. I'm just an extremely emotional person before I'm pregnant. And then when I'm pregnant, everything is just like up there. Sorry, you can't see me. That's too close. Like up there. So, yeah.
But I think I found a good spot because, you thought you were gonna get it. And guess what? You did not. Alright, bye. Okay, this lady's staring at me.
Okay, so my camera died and I couldn't record while I was grocery shopping. Turn this way, please. And I wanted to show you everything that I got. Hiccups. Anastasia, please stop. And so, got home, got all the dishes put away, cooked dinner, which I made spaghetti squash with ground beef, and then Anastasia took a shower because where are you about to go do?
Go to the movies.
To see what?
What?
What are you going to go see?
I don't know.
The Power Rangers?
Yeah, the new one. I said new one when I meant new.
Yeah. So right now we are doing all of this hair. Look straight, please. We're doing all of this hair. And I was gonna blow dry it, but the movie starts at 8 and it's 6:52, so we don't have enough time to blow dry. So we're just gonna have to, we'll probably just blow dry it a little bit, so
does
yeah. Go get the blow dryer from underneath the sink.
You've seen this video, does everyone know my name?
Yes, go get the blow dryer. It's just gonna be Travis and Anastasia going, so I'm gonna see if he'll record some of it. Hopefully he will.
Sadie!
Come here, Sadie. Always having to find me. Come here. No, she found me. Get the blow dryer, it's underneath the sink. And it's me and Rosie are staying home. And I'm just gonna lay in bed for the rest of the night. My feet hurt and I'm ready to just go to sleep. And Rosalie didn't take a nap today, so she should be going to sleep soon. If she's not already asleep. So, yeah, I'm gonna get to do. Okay, looks right ahead. Just did a basic French braid. It's a little messed up. No, stop. Just a little messed up right here. But it's okay. Link, look straight ahead.
Mama, for my birthday, I want to go to the birthday that Max's birthday went.
Oh.
I want to do it.
Okay, you can go put your shoes on.
Yeah, but there's a problem.
What?
My shoes, am I going to wear?
You can wear your sandals.
I don't wear my sandals. I wore them at the pool.
It's okay. You can wear them, and then you gotta get a jacket so you can be warm, okay?
I'll just get a blanket and a jacket.
No, just a jacket. Now go on.
Hello.
Hey.
Just took Anastasia to see Power Rangers!
I did not like it.
Oh, that's really mean. She loved it.
No, I didn't. It's a boy thing.
And then she had to use the restroom like halfway through. You know, how annoying that was. Like, you miss a good 5 minutes, and
I mean,
hey,
hurry up.
I don't know the quality of the camera.
Okay, so today is now Sunday the 26th, and what are we about to go do, Anastasia? Your shoe came off? Her shoes off?
Her doll's shoes off.
Oh. We are about to go see the Beauty and the Beast. So, yeah, Anastasia's a little bit grumpy right now. She's been in a grumpy mood since she woke up this morning. So she's lucky she's even getting to go. Rose Lee has been eating nonstop this morning, so we'll see how this is going to be. It's going to be an interesting day. I wanted Shakar to come with us, but I think she's busy. I don't even think she's at home right now. But, yeah.
Hey, Mama,
what?
I see the we have the same stroller like that little girl does.
Oh, yeah, Rosalie does, huh?
Yeah.
Okay. So, anyways, I will pick the camera back up when we get to the movie theater. And maybe I'll let Anastasia record a little bit while she's there. Like an Anastasia cam or something. Alright, so we'll see you guys in a little bit.
I can spell cafe. C-A-F-E with a line on top.
With a line on top. Okay, Rosalie, we're getting out. Anastasia, make sure you get the jackets, okay?
Yes, ma'am. And I gotta get
Rosalie's
shoes.
No, don't worry about it. Let me see Belle's shoes. I'm gonna put them in my purse. Okay? Give me 1 second, baby. Hold on, I gotta unbuckle you. No, your hair is not a hot mess. Where did you learn that?
From you.
Oh, okay. Never mind then. Open the door, you can get out. You gotta hold mommy's hand, okay? Hold on, let me close the door. Watch out. I got all your stuff. Hold on, hold my hand. Hold my hand.
By the way, Mama.
Here, Anastasia.
The movie theater doesn't look like a movie theater. It actually
do
looks...
Do not drop that camera because it will break.
It actually looks like a museum.
Oh.
So, guys, we are going to go to the... Whatever that says.
Palladium.
Yeah. I think that was about what I was trying to say.
They're looking up your nose. Turn this way.
So here's the Palladium. It is kind of sunny and my hair is one of my favorite ages. Today we are going to see Beauty and the Beast. almost my favorite.
It's my favorite.
It's her favorite. I don't want to go this way. I want to go that way.
No, we have to. We already bought the tickets. Hold on.
We're going to where we're supposed to start. Oh, right here. Mama's over here.
The what?
No.
Okay,
Here's the game section. It's very cool. And we will just have some fun and I'm trying to catch up with my mom. And I hope you have a great time.
Okay, just got out of the movies. Sorry, it's really bright out here. Just got out of the movies. Beauty and the Beast was awesome. Really, really enjoyed it. Rosalie ended up falling asleep during close to the very end. Now they're sitting by their plane. Quick trip to Walmart to go buy a lamp. And that really should be it. I'm not 100% sure, but that should be it. So, yeah, I highly suggest anybody and everybody go see Beauty and the Beast. It is totally worth it. And we only missed a few minutes of the movie because Rose Lee, actually, out of the two, she drank the most. And she's like, Mom, I gotta go potty, I gotta go potty. She kept saying bathroom. And I was like, well, you can't go right now. And hold on. Hello? Hey, the movie just ended and we're about to leave to go to Walmart.
Okay, I put the chicken in the oven.
Oh, thank you!
Did the dishes, put them away, I folded the towels.
Thank you. I appreciate it.
Yeah, that's why I didn't answer the phone. I just put the chicken in.
Okay, no problem. Well, I will be home as soon as possible because I'm only going to need one thing.
Okay, I'll let you do all the sides.
All right, will do.
Bye-bye.
Bye. Awesome, I don't have to cook the chicken part. Anyways, Rosalie kept asking to go to the bathroom and she had a pull-up on and she sat up and she was like pushing herself up in the chair. She's like, Mama, I pee, Mama, I pee, Mama, I pee. And I was like, Rosalie, okay, you'll be okay. And she's like, no. No, I pee in diaper. So she made me take her to the bathroom so we can change her pool up. Finally, when we're not at home, she lets me know. So we're almost there. Almost there. So close to the finish line. So we're going to go ahead and head to Walmart and then I'll pick the camera back up. I don't know if you saw that because I couldn't tell. And then it just shuts and boom, we're done. It's still plugged in, but I gotta take it off. No, leave that in there. I also need to take my hood off. That's mine, leave it alone. It's also very hot.
This thing?
Yeah. How do you know that?
Because it's what people who can't see. So I'm thinking about going with the owl because we like owls with this lampshade or accent shade, whatever. I don't really like the rest of them. This one isn't too bad, but looks like it's easily broken. Anastasia, I said stop.
I wasn't doing anything. This place is haunted.
They also have these up here that are already like for you, but I don't know.
Oh, that's a touch one. How much is that one? Anastasia, go sit down.
I want it.
Go sit down because your sister's going to want to get up, please.
I want it. By the way, I told her to stay. I want the purple one. It's so gorgeous.
Okay, so here's another one that's not so bad.
I see blue on it.
Anastasia, please stay in the seat. Does this look bad? Or is that too much white? I really don't know.
Why don't you just choose a blue one? That one will really put over on the top.
That one doesn't even match our wall.
It would match the wall.
I think I'm just going to go with this one. Okay, so we are out of Walmart, and I want to show you what I got. You saw the lamp I got and the shade. What's the matter, Rosalie? What? Hold on. I also saw candles that were really cheap. Obviously, they're like the main stain brand. This is a sweet sangria, and it smells good. And I used to love candles. And I went through a period with just too many headaches. I also got, I love coconut. And this is Aloha Colada. And I also like pina coladas. And it smells really good, and I got two of these.
Can I smell it?
You smell it?
It smells kind of weird.
Smell it.
It smells
like a... All right, don't mess with those. Give it to me. Making some macaroni and cheese, so I cut up some Velveeta cheese. I cut up a lot, actually. I have the noodles, and I gotta get the milk and butter and all that stuff. Water's boiling. The chicken is a cooking. It's upside down. And Travis wants green beans, but he's not getting green beans tonight. We're gonna have salad. So we're trying to be healthy. Look, I still have my sunglasses. Oh, let's put it back on. That was awful. So yeah, cooking dinner, and it's on the phone with her father. Sadie is guarding the stove. Huh, Sadie? Travis said that while I was gone. She sat at the window whimpering for me. Mm-hmm. He said. And, oh, look. Travis even emptied the dishwasher. Empty. So excited. Okay, well, I'm gonna start the noodles because the water's boiling. Then I'm gonna start my cheese mix. Oh, God, she found me. What? What? Okay. What are you doing? Were you chewing on your nails? Are you chewing on your nails? Sadie. Are you chewing on your nails? I'm boring. Look, there she goes. She chews on her nails. You're so pretty. Okay, I'll stop. Here's my homemade mac and cheese. To mix the Velveeta, I used milk, butter, a little bit of pepper, and then I put in the cubes of Velveeta. Oh, I don't know if you heard any of that. I'm sorry. I put milk, butter, then the cubes of Velveeta, and some pepper, and I mix it up until it's completely melted. Then I pour it over the noodles, and then I add breadcrumbs to it, and then I sprinkle some shredded cheese on top. Here is the chicken. It's upside down right now because it was cooking up foggy, and there's some bread rolls down there. And then here is some salad that I'm very excited to try. And in this bowl is just going to be salad, chicken, and bread. So I came to get my camera off the charger, and if you look, Rosalie had crayons on my bed, and they're everywhere. But right now she's throwing a fit because her sister took lotion away from her. What's the matter? Let me see. Oh my goodness, look at all this lotion you have on your leg. Okay, so the kitchen is done. Got some things soaking right there and right there. I'll get to those later or tomorrow. Utensils drying.
I think that's gonna wrap up this video.
Sorry it was so choppy. It was supposed to start off as a day in the life, but of course things don't ever go as planned. So I hope you guys enjoyed the bits and pieces that I was able to get throughout the days for throughout the past few days. Sorry, I couldn't say that. And I will see you guys very soon, and be expecting my very first baby bump date coming this upcoming week. I'm going to record and edit it and put it up sometime this week, maybe by Friday. Because Saturday I'll be 14 weeks. So yeah, I'm really excited, and I hope you guys enjoy this video and look forward to more videos. And I've got a toddler I've got to go take care of. So you guys have a great night, great day, whatever time of the day or night you're watching this. And we'll see you guys for the next video. Bye-bye.